Monsieur le Président, alongside nine parliamentarians from nine other nations and open diplomacy, I took part in the creation of the 2020 Peace Policy Platform. Celle-ci a été présentée au Forum mondial pour la paix de Caen, France, le 30 septembre dernier. J'y ai assisté virtuellement pour représenter le Canada. Notre travail pendant deux mois a souligné la nécessité d'une plus grande collaboration et coopération entre les démocraties. The COVID-19 pandemic highlighted the need of strong international institution. And despite coming from different backgrounds, we were united in our commitment to universal access to education, to fighting climate change, and mitigating their impacts on poverty. I was proud to bring the Canadian perspective. As elected officials, we must work with our legislative body in doing everything that we can to better our community. Only by working together may we ensure and protect the well-being each and everyone deserves. Merci.